2017年10月27号下午的时候，现在是5点多一点，5点过8分吧，5点过7分半，8分钟的时候。自从我这个快到5点的时候回到家里，好多人就在外面，故意开车。Pensacola 就是 harassers，本来就不对，他们几百个人也好。刚让我休息，回到家里有安静的时间，已经将近半个小时了。2017年10月27号下午的时候，October 27, 2017。好多年来都是一样的，好多天了，过去6年来都是一样的。经常这样骚扰我。2008年，我和我父亲到这儿来，本来说是拜访一下这个原来的房东，看一看我住的地方，拜访一下，向他问好。有那些人在路上骚扰的厉害得很，多少辆车都开着。2008年，我看2007年底的时候，然后2008年11月的时候，11月底。By the end of November 2008, talking about 2008. November, early December, my father and I came to Pensacola originally to say hi to my former landlord. And the harassers were so busy harassing us on Creighton Road. So it's not something new, not something happened in the past 6 years. But during the year from 2001 to 2008, it happened also. Probably since 2004, it intensified. The harassment intensified all the time. In 2001, 2002, when I was in a pizza place in North Davis Highway, and there were harassers on the main road on Davis Highway there. That's 2002. Talk about 2001 or 2003 at that time when I was having pizza in North Davis Highway. That was a pizza place there. So driving with engine noise harassing has been a long history. Sometime after, shortly after I got here in Pensacola. They're all wrong. The other camera, which is Canon camera, was unwanted, interfered, and disrupted. I was told a low battery. 个 Sony 照相机在我的 bedroom， the Sony camera is running in my bedroom window now. It's really loud here. I mean, the window's effect of preventing the noise could have been very seriously damaged by secret intruder when I was not away, when I was not in my home here.About 17:17 in the afternoon on Friday, October 27, 2017 now. 17 hours, 17 minutes on Friday afternoon, October 27, 2017.Still feeling my belly is running inside, rolling and running. I drank some soda there, Sprite, after I got home for some time. It was not light, so it didn't cause my, like a barely gas yesterday after I bought it.I bought it and drank a lot, it caused the same feeling in my belly. I'm talking about possibly, it's a bottle newly bought, the newest bottle I bought. Could be polluted by home invaders when I was away. Today, in UWF cafeteria and library. sensation of the noise harassing in my bedroom here has been bad for a long time. Sometimes it's better. I don't know if there's a change of condition on the window or not. A lot of days are bad. There are noise harassing here in my bedroom, into my bedroom. Comes another for us. Sure, somebody. Quite a sound from a little ink, tin sort of some容器的声音。那边都看不到，看不到。这个好像。
engine noise also. Some of them did so during those 2 years when I rode a bike as my only means of transportation. You know. This is called differentiate the helper from the hammer. Differentiate the helping beat from harming beat. I need a good company, yeah.